Hi, how is it to go? One night out today, everybody. This is Jordan Jones. Happy New Year, everybody. It's 2022. And welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys can give me a huge favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really, really appreciate that. And let me know down in the comments below for a question of the video. How is your 2021? I would love to know from you guys. Sadly, we cannot open this door yet until we get the key. So I figured out what I'm supposed to do. I figured out that I'm supposed to get like a bow and arrow. If I can remember how to equip that. Personally, I don't know how to use the bow and arrow. You're supposed to use the bow and arrow there, and then... You're supposed to use the magnesis now. This is easy. I didn't know it would be this easy. I was expecting it to be a little bit harder than this. But it is what it is.
Excuse me.
There we go, we did it. Perfect. It wasn't even that difficult anyway. It wasn't that difficult. We got the key now. And I know what we're gonna do now. I was trying to kill him. All right. We have to start over. Darn. I was ready. I don't know what I'm gonna do. This is a lot more difficult than this is actually difficult. Wow, this is actually difficult. I didn't even think it'd be this difficult. I thought it'd be a little bit easier than this. You can't even dodge! That's the problem. That's the problem, that you don't even get the opportunity to dodge when they try to throw stuff at you. You don't even get the opportunity to dodge whatever they throw at you. You're just taking it. don't even have to destroy the guy. I don't think so. You do have to, or else he'll kill you. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. I even watched the video and still can't do it real easily. That's the problem I'm having with this game. Guard! Why did you shoot me? I was hiding! I was trying to dodge! Is there a dodge button you press? Or do you have to take the hit? Let's try again. I'm not sure how many tries this is going to take. Gosh. I think this is supposed to go right here. We did it! It took a couple tries, but we did it, finally. It was kind of hard. So we did that shrine I was wanting to do. So now we're going to go toward the yellow dot. Alright, so now I'm gonna climb this mountain right here. I don't know how to get to that yellow spot that we're trying to get to. Excuse me. One thing that's been crazy right now is that it's been a lot warmer than what normally is this time of year because it's winter time. It's winter time. I was like, why has it been in the 60s and 70s lately? Because it's winter. It's winter time. It's not fall anymore. It's winter time. It's supposed to be cold this time of year. I'm going to make sure I dodge. Do not attack! I'm not gonna let you have the chance to attack. I'll find a way to stop you from attacking me. I'm surprised the shrine took so many tries. I mean, I wasn't that surprised, but I was a little bit. Like, it's hard to believe how crazy temperatures were having, like. Because it's winter time, it's not fall. It's been feeling like spring and fall lately. And it's winter time, I know. I've been having such crazy weather around my around the area. I need to refill my meter. There we go. climbing. Climbing hard. I'm trying to dodge! I'm trying to dodge! Oh, I'm gonna eat something. That tower is going to be our next goal to go to.
Excuse me.
Our next goal is going to be this tower right here. And we're going to go there now. There is no perfect strategy for dodging these guys, because you just have to get lucky in order to dodge those guys, because there is a bit of RNG. Where is our marker? There it is. I say a shrine. Good job being self-explanatory this time. Oh no! How are we gonna get back to the same place? Oh no! I have to do the whole process again? That sucks. It really does. That sucks. That sucks. I have to do the whole process again? I was hoping it would save when I was close to it. I should have made a save. I should have made a save. Alright, just, I'm way too impatient with this. I'll try to go as fast as I can, but you can't go too fast or else you run out of meter. Alright, let's just... I'm gonna save right here. Just in case we die. Just in case we end up dying. And I'm gonna do another save when we get on top of this mountain. Just in case if we end up dying. 2021 has been kind of an up and down year for me, kind of. But what's been really fun about 2021 is the playthroughs I've done in the year 2021. You should definitely check out all those playthroughs I've done throughout the year 2021. Those were so much fun. Climb this. I feel like it's gonna take way too long. Cause I'm gonna have to make some saves. Just in case if I end up dying. Cause you never know what would kill you in this game. This game has a lot more randomness than what Mario does. Excuse me. Are you serious? I'm trying to climb. I'm trying to climb, and it's just difficult. Actually, it's almost impossible. Oh yeah, okay. We're on top of this mountain. We need to make a save. I was about to go to that shrine, except it didn't let me. No! I'm trying to dodge! Quit it! This is so annoying! I know where that checkpoint is. I know where the red marker is. I know where I put... I'm trying to... I can't dodge all this! No! Quit following me! I'm gonna look. Oh my gosh, this is not gonna be easy. We have another shrine. What I do in this shrine. We made it to this shrine. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like and have a good one. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.